Hi, I'm Dr. New. If you're a diabetic or concerned about diabetes, you've probably heard of a lab test called hemoglobin A1C. And for good reason. It's probably the best test we have to determine how good or bad your diabetes is doing. But what is this magical test, and why is it so important? Here, let's look inside my blood and I'll show you how it works. Okay, we're now inside a blood vessel of my arm. Pretty cool, huh? So there's lots of different types of cells and junk in here, but I want to focus on red blood cells and their hemoglobin. They float around delivering oxygen to all of our tissues and organs. Well, they bump into a lot of stuff along the way, including glucose, also known as sugar. And if you've ever eaten a Fun Dip, you know how dang sticky that stuff is. As the red blood cell circulates, it slowly develops a delicious sugar coating. Each red blood cell has about a 120-day lifespan. During that time, the more sugar that is in your blood, the thicker the hemoglobin candy shell becomes. Some really smart scientists figured out how to measure the thickness of that candy shell and called it hemoglobin A1C. Now let's. Okay, that was fun, but why is this so important? Well, blood sugar varies from minute to minute, even second to second. So when you're checking it, say, with a glucometer, a blood finger stick machine, you're only getting what your blood sugar is at that moment in time. The A1C checks what your blood sugar was on average over the past 90 to 120 days. And it's reported as a percentage. Say if it's normal, 5.2, if it's a little bit high, 7.1, and even as high as 10, 11, or 12. So, the next time your doctor asks you, what was your last A1C? You can say, my candy shell doc was nice and thin.